herb-crusted fillets of Cornish brill. This is a very sweet, delicate fish, packed with flavour, but very robust in texture.
Salt. Pepper. Olive oil. Hot pan.
We want to colour the fish, not boil it. 1 minute each side. Take it out of the pan onto a tray. And now we're going to make a really quick tomato and basil salsa.
Tomatoes. Shallots.
And you can hear the tomatoes roasting in the flavour of the fish.
Basil. Cool.
And now for the exciting part.
Bread. Parsley. Parmesan.
It helps stick the crust together and, more importantly, gives it a really nice colour.
Blitz.
That smells like Provence. Beautiful.
Salsa.
You're quite generous on top of the grill. Really pack the breadcrumbs on there.
Bake, 6 minutes.
That is beautiful.
Olive oil. Balsamic vinegar. Basil. Herb-crusted fillets of brill with tomato salsa. Done.